It was lots of, it was very difficult to have any kind of conversation with anyone. Things have improved a bit. Yeah. Now that we've got Adele, apparently she talks more than I do, which is quite unbelievable. I talk a lot. I'm very gobby. Is that even, I think that's an English word, gobby, isn't it? It just means you've got a lot of personality. That's why I was no good at school. I was no good, no. They couldn't control me. I had to be in a self-employed environment. You're like, a young person, hello, sir! Mom or dad, I don't know who's who.
Hi. Right here,
it's family.
Right
here. It's family.
Right here, right.
Right here, right. Welcome. Thank you all for coming. All of you. All of you. You knew when we arrived. Oh, hi. Hi, gorgeous. You knew when we arrived here today and saw the place, but tonight's going to be unusual. This has been a very unorthodox gig for us.
Welcome along,
Rowan! I mean, I rarely go behind percussion and drums on stage. I don't even know what it looks like down there, so it's kind of fascinating for me.
Oh, really?
And the sound guy there looking very uncomfortable. Technicians exposed, fully exposed. The kind of people they are. So we're gonna slow things down now, so if you wanna relax for a minute, take the weight off your sling bags, don't feel stressed. You have the kind of gig you wanna have. This one's called the crying game.
Thank you.
Adele from right back, she's 1982. This is where it all